feeding the Eastern Indigo. She looks pretty hungry. Should be. She didn't eat on her regular scheduled day, so should be pretty hungry. She's camera shy too a little bit. You gonna get your food? There she goes. She is hungry. Sometimes she gets like to the head and folded in half. Yeah, that's what it looks like she's doing. So obviously makes it a little harder for her. And she is probably about 5 feet, I would say. This is the wall. Head and feet together. Another one. Okay. Push it down her body. All the way to the stomach. It don't look like it. I mean, it looks like she's just a baby. She is 2 years. Yeah, I think. Oh, no, I need you. Yeah, no, 2 years old. No. And she's about 6 feet. 5 feet. Jesus. Beautiful steak, very awesome. Miner, like, her temper is like perfect, easy to handle. She's a great snake. Yeah, smell that mouse or what? Dun 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 dun. But will she eat it? This is what happened the other night. She was very picky. with our food. Yep. That's going down. Goodbye. Try to get my hand in there for reference. She's pretty big. We'll shut that out because she'll come flying out for food. She's a menace too. And this is Trinity. My girl. Eastern Indigo.